I'll take it from you. Good. Chaos control! Just watch this.
Get close to the switch and press the B button to grab the handle. Use the control stick to push and pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release. Get close to the switch and press the B button to grab the handle. Use the control stick to push and pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release.
I'll take it from here!
Grab the switch by pressing the B button once you get close to it. And use the control stick to push or pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release. I'll take it from here!
Get close to the switch and press the B button to grab the handle. Use the control stick to push and pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release.
Press the B button to grab the switch once you get close to it. Use the control stick to push or pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release.
I'll take it from here.
Press the B button to grab the switch once you get close to it. Use the control stick to push or pull on the handle. Press the B button again to release.
Can you break this glass, Omega? Can you break this glass, Omega?
Affirmative. Breaking through glass, no problem. Annihilate.
Can you break this glass, Omega?
Omega, it shouldn't be a problem breaking through this glass, right?
Fire!
Take it from here!
Activating balancer mode. Level up. Press the A button to stop the reels from spinning when inside the big slot machine. All those lights. What a waste of energy.
I'll take it from here.
I'll take it from here.
I'll take it from here. Level up.
I'll take it from here. We're off.
I'll take it from here.
Omega, attack them.
Eggman's robots must be eliminated.
We're off.
I'll take it from here. Ready? Go.
I'll take it from here. We're off. Any time now.
I'll take it from here. Chaos control.
Naturally. No need to rush.
Level up.
I think Omega's punch will make this thing work.
Annihilate.
I'll take it from here.
Use force on this device to make items fly through it.
Omega, try punching that thing.
Annihilation.
Take it from here. Take this.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbol. Up to 200 rings are paid out with one ball. Triple that when there are three balls in the machine. If Eggman symbols come up and match, you lose your ring.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbols. A maximum of 200 rings is paid out with one ball. That number is tripled when there are three balls in the machine. Be careful of Eggman's symbols. If Eggman's symbols come up and match, you lose your rings.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbols. Up to 200 rings are paid out on one ball, but if you have three balls in the machine, it's tripled to 600 rings. If Eggman symbols come up and match, then you lose your rings. So don't press your luck.
I'll take it from
here. I'll take it from here.
Be able to escape. Better make sure to destroy him before anyone is caught.
I'll take it from here!
That robot is capable of constraining the mobility of its victim. Must release captive.
If captured by that robot, you won't be able to escape. Gotta make sure to destroy him before anyone is caught.
Change the camera to the leader's first-person view with a C-stick.
I'll take it for- We're off!
Annihilate!
Change the camera to the leader's first-person view with a C-stick. Change the camera to the leader's first-person view with a C-stick.
Use the C-stick to switch the camera to the leader's first-person view.
Annihilate!
I'll take it from here!
Switch camera to leader's monitor with C-stick. Annihilate charge, fire! Annihilate charge, fire!
I'll take it from here!
I'll take it from here!
Hold up!
Okay!
Annihilate!
Alright!
Annihilate charge, fire! Annihilate charge, fire! Worthless consumer models.